is it, Doc?
Appears to be human. Cause of death, severe mutilation. Torso, well-developed. Testicles, fully descended. The damn thing just hopped off the pier right into my prop stock. Wait a minute. Now, superior to the penis, in an epidural fold, we discover a small, fully functional vagina.
You're kidding.
Seminal fluid present suggests a functioning hermaphrodite capable of having sex with itself.